Hello, this is Sandra Hart at Life Over 60. Thank you so much for joining me today. Welcome to all of my new subscribers. Today, I really felt like playing with makeup a little bit. As you know, I am not a heavy makeup user. At my age, less is more, and the easier it can be, the happier I am. I thought that I would do three different types of easy, soft, not heavy, soft makeup looks today for mature women. One of them is all natural products. The other one I used will use most of a Trinity of London products. And the next one is my potpourri face, which is this face right here. And it is a mixture of Chanel, Avon, a lot of other different companies put together to make up one face. So I hope that you will join me and enjoy this very quick, easy, soft, and summer makeup tutorial. Face that I am going to do will be the very light natural look, and I am using Physicians Formula concealer under my eyes, just a tiny little bit, not heavy, just a little bit right under my eyes. That's to start. I've already done my eyelashes, so I'm not going to fuss with my mascara and any of these tutorials. So what I've decided to do to make it really, really easy is that I'm going to use my boomsticks, the glow, the glimmer, and the color. First of all, what I'm going to do is just put the glow kind of all over my face very quickly, just like this, and rub it in gently. Like that. And then the next thing I'm going to do, and I always do, is I'm going to put on my sunscreen. And I use a botanical sunscreen for the face, 50. I just put a little drop on it. I use this instead of foundation so often. All right, just a little tiny bit does it. I'm going to just dot it all over my face and rub it in. At my age, I think easy is the best for me. Anything that's easy is right up my alley. I absolutely love easy things. All right, so that's the foundation that I have on my nose. I'm not the sunscreen, excuse me, then my nose. Like that. And I'm going to take my glimmer, and what I'm going to do with my glimmer is right here, and I'm just going to put a little touch of the glimmer on my eyelids, just a tiny little bit, just to give them a little pop of color. Like that. And then I'm going to take my boom color, just swipe it here, just lightly on my cheeks. And as I said, because I rub it in, it will bring up the color a lot. But just 1, 2, 3, and sometimes I'll just put a little bit of the residue on my forehead. That. Wait for the color to die down on my cheeks. And then I just use this also for my lips. Put a little color on my lips. Then if I want to really pop it up a little bit, I will take a little bit of my glimmer and just put a little bit of glimmer right here. Just to make it shine just a little bit. And if I want to have a bronzy look, I will take my physician's formula, just a little bit of butter bronze in my kabuki brush, and just a little bit around here and here and here, and rub it in. And for my hair, my curly hair, I put a little bit of my marula oil in my hand. Just a dab like that, and I just scrunch it into my hair. It gives it shine, protects it from the sun, and gives it just a hint of color. Okay, that is my natural look with mainly the boom and with the physician's formula, a little sun-kissed on my face for summer. For this next look, I am starting with a clean face, and I am going to be using my Baby Organics sunscreen because it's clear and I don't want it to conflict with any of Trini's products. So I use that and it's really good. It's 50 SPF. And I got this at CVS a while back. And it takes a while to really rub in, but I know that it does work. Put a little bit down here on my neck too. All right, the next thing, and you know, Trini has these wonderful stackables. I just love them. They're so easy to travel with. But let me put the... it's called Allison is the Shade, and it's anti-wrinkle. Just a touch, and it's really true, just a touch. That's all you need of this foundation. Very good, and actually you can even use it as a contour under your eyes, like that. She is so smart to make those stackables, because there's nothing worse when you travel to have a great big makeup bag. But this actually can just go into a small purse when you're traveling, and you go into the hotel or motel if you're taking trips and you're staying at a motel overnight. You just take this little thing with you and you don't have to haul in a bunch of stuff into the motel room. So, okay, so there we go with that. Now, I am going to put on lipstick. What shade shall I use? Maybe this shade, and I'll have to find to see what it is. Whoops, I've got a lid here. Shade is Dido. And what is so nice about this is that you can do lips and blush at the same time. So, I'm going to put it on my lips. For a very soft look. And then I'm going to just dot it right here. On my cheeks. And you can, if you don't want this, then you can go into a darker color if you like. But I just like this very soft looks. Like this, and this is just a very, very soft look. Put a little more of that, dab it more. If you just want to look natural and very light, and of course, if you want to go a little darker, you can use one of her darker shades, and this is Phoebe, and this is a darker shade if you want a little darker lip. Isn't that nice? It's just a very soft, natural summer look. This last face is going to be my collage or my potpourri face because I'm going to be using all different brands of cosmetics. And I'm going to start with a foundation. I'm going to use the Avon True Foundation. I've had this for a while. All these things are out of my cache. They're not new things that I have gotten. So that's the Avon True. Just a little dot on my hands. And I'm going to blend it in here the best I can. Blend it across my nose. It finally quit raining here in South Beach. It's really going to be a beautiful day today. Very, very nice. All right, I'm not using a mirror, so I hope I'm getting all this blended properly. And now I'm going to use, for concealer, I'm going to use Nicole Cosmetics. She has three different colors here. And I probably am going to be using the lightest one right here. The lightest color. Just a little bit on each eye. I use my fingers for everything. You know, I use brushes once in a while, and I have to use a brush on my blush for a reason. I'll tell you in a minute. But anyway, okay, that's my concealer, foundation concealer. I've already, as I said, have done my eyes, but I'm going to put just a little hint of something, and I'm going to be using my Emily Edit Edition. And I'm going to open it up, and I think I'm going to choose maybe a little bit of, how about, oh heavens, I haven't used that, and that's this color right here, and that's a very light color, so I'm just going to put a little bit of oh heavens on my lid, just a little bit, just to give it a little bit of color. Maybe, I don't know whether that's enough color. Maybe I'll put a little pizzazz on top of that. I should have decided my colors ahead of time. Anyway, just a little hint of color. Nothing too much, nothing too bright. So I'm going to use that. And now to go into blush. And I'm going to be using my very, very favorite blush, and as you can see, it's Chanel. It's Bebop is the name of it, but I've had it so long I broke the lid, and you can see I'm down into the pan, but I absolutely love this color so much. But I'm not even sure if they still make it. I've had it for quite a while, but just a bit of color on my cheeks, not too bright, just a little bit. But I really like it. I don't know, because I think it's sort of soft and muted. All right, that's it. Now, because it's summer, I'm going to be using a little bit of Bare Minerals bronzer, just a tiny little bit, and I don't know the name of this. It just says Mineral Wear. I don't think it has a shade, and if it does, I can't read it. So I'm just going to put a little bit up here, a little bit down here, just enough, just to give me a little bit of color, not a whole lot. And what's going to give my face the color now is I'm going to put on my Arthur. And Arthur will pop up my face a bit. All right, now that I have my makeup on, I'm going to go blow dry my hair and I'll be right back. Okay, I blew dry my hair and now this is the collage look with all of the different types of makeup products that I used that I had in my makeup stash. I didn't buy anything new. Thank you so very much for joining me today. And I hope you all will do something absolutely wonderful today and all week for yourselves. Be kind to whomever crosses your path. And of course, let's not forget to share the love. And I hope you won't forget to subscribe to me if you haven't already. And I look forward to seeing all of you in my next video. Take care and have a beautiful day.